was to make it my own story. I had to pretty much understand as many different points of view about it. I mean, it was really big in the U.S. press, in the gay press, in the, you know, the Midwest papers, and their takes on it were pretty different.
I wanted